What's up, everybody? My name is Richard Blade. So, we've been issued another challenge by Bob himself to review Cool Cat Saves the Kids. Oh, yeah. I've been waiting for so long to rip into this piece of shit. So today, we're going to watch it together. This is my very first time ever watching this movie, and I figure we watch it together. Here we go. All right. So, the movie begins in 3, 2, 1, go. Here it is. Oh my god, here it is. The legend is true. A Derek Savage film. Starring Cool Cat, Eric Estrada, Vivica Fox, and Derek Savage. Do they ever tell who plays Cool Cat? Like, does anyone ever know who's actually in the suit? I bet these are all the kids and shit. All Dina and the kids. God, nice. Oh man, a lot of people actually worked on this piece of shit, didn't they? Oh, wow. Cool Cat was the producer, the associate producer, really? Cool Cat is created by Derek Savage. Don't watch his movie, or he'll get you. It's based on the book, yeah. Or apparently Derek is a, Daddy Derek is a cat in the book for some reason, but not in the movie. That's weird. Produced and written by Derek Savage. Say bye! Oh my god, dude. Finally, this piece of shit.
This is a special news report.
Oh.
We have terrible.
You better pay attention.
Bullies have been picking on children everywhere, and it is tragic.
Oh no!
There has to be a way to stop the bullies.
Help! Help!
Wow. This is so stupid. No, you need an adult. Cool Cat is a hero. Kids loves Cool Cat. Oh god, it's real. It's actually fucking real, man. It's actually real. Yeah, sorry the video's in low quality, it's the best I could get. I'm not buying this movie. Shh, don't tell anyone now. Oh my god, here it is. Here it is. Oh gosh.
Wow, this looks great! There you go, Sign.
Yeah, Sign, I'm gonna talk to you like you're a real person.
Hello, this is Cool Cat. Who are you? And what's your name?
You are so funny. It's me, Maria. I just put 3 signs and they look terrific. I'll be over in a minute.
Awesome. Thanks, Maria. See you soon.
Thanks, Maria. See you soon. He has to wave his hand every time he talks.
And another one done.
The only one. Really? Kids don't walk like that. Oh wow, okay.
I'll get it. Thanks. My hands are full.
No, they're not. Oh, there he is, the man of the hour.
Hi,
Daddy
Maria.
Derek.
Cool Cat's in the kitchen.
There he is.
I know. We're making signs and they're awesome.
Wait, how do you know he's in the kitchen?
I saw him. Great job.
Great job. Great job. Not doing anything. Cool Cat's been doing the work this whole time.
Outside.
You love everything, don't you?
With the blanket and some more sign supplies.
Ooh, we can make it our temporary office.
Yeah,
oh,
we'll
gosh.
Call it Cool Cat for President Office.
And welcome for business! Come on, let's go!
Oh my god, this is real! Oh my god, this is fucking real, dude!
Wow! This is the
coolest. Oh, I'm loving it so far.
I've never seen.
Thanks. Here are our seats. And look at this beautiful open air view that
I
we
mean, don't
have.
Get me wrong. This is
to
awful.
The south, you see down our lovely street. And to the east is this spectacular view.
Good golly. People like you on the team?
Did you see that?
How could we go?
Did you see that cut there?
Thanks.
Ooh. I'm going to see to my corner office. This your corner
God,
office.
Dude.
Great. Now we can make more signs for the neighborhood.
Awesome!
someone.
Bored, I feel like picking on someone.
Cool cat movie. They picked it so cool.
Was it too hard to take another take? To have to say it right?
Maybe that's pretty, Jack Texter's ugly.
How do you even have her number anyway?
I just got a text, but I don't know who it is.
Well, there's only one way to find out. So, see what it says.
Yeah. It could be a dick pic.
I'd love to get good news.
It could be a dick pic.
Yeah, me too. What if it's a secret contest? And I just won a whole bunch of money.
And we can take a nice trip together.
And yeah, it's just the two of us.
We could travel all over the world.
Oh my god, dude.
What's the matter? You look sad.
I lost the contest.
Listen to us. Someone just texted me. You're ugly and your hair looks like rat hair. Why would
Well, that hair is long
that?
As fuck.
I don't know.
How many girls have hair
that's
that long?
Really, really mean.
No offense to anybody who has that.
That person's just a big, big bully. Oh,
All right, we're gonna strangle that motherfucker.
It worked. Maria looks sad. I love being a boy. So I'm gonna text
her
again.
Oh, God, this kid.
Hey, Cool Cat. I just got a text from the same person. Should I open it?
Yeah, totally.
Sure.
Totally.
You know, maybe they feel bad about that really mean text, and now they want to apologize. So see what it says.
You're
Come
right.
Come on.
Yeah. And always look at the best side of everything. I love
Son
you for
of a bitch.
That.
Thanks, Maria. And I love you too. And I'm Cool Kid, and I love all kids.
All kids.
Oh, no. This text says that I'm fat and ugly. Am I fat and ugly?
No, and that's terrible. You're very, very pretty.
Ha ha ha! It worked again. I just pumped her. And everyone thinks Cool Cat's so cool.
I fucking love this so much. You have no idea how much I'm loving this. I've been waiting so long to see this. I don't know why. I love shit like this.
Hello, this is Cool Cat.
Why do they call you Cool Cat? They should call you Dumb Cat.
Oh!
You might look like a cat, but you stink like a dog.
Dogs are my friends. Identify yourself.
Aren't you a cat?
Cats and dogs stink. P.U.
Hey, don't make fun of dogs.
Maria, you just won't believe what happened. I just got prank called.
Oh. I'll find that motherfucker.
Maria, look over
Smoke
there.
His ass like Harabi.
He's running away.
And he's laughing. I bet he was the one picking on us.
Really?
What's the matter with him? He's always bullying somebody. And he has no friends. That's not fun.
Yeah, he doesn't have fun like we do.
Yeah, and you know what? It's silly time.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's silly not having friends.
Yeah. Cool Cat.
So now who's the bully, Cool Cat?
Get my texting and bother them too much. Oh, lady dada. Look at those signs. Cool Cat wants to be school president, and he thinks school's cool. But I think school's for dummies. So I'm gonna do this.
You never kid ever. Yeah, take that sign.
Oh no! What's the bully tagged our sign?
Ouch! That dumb one blew paint in my face. Wait, hold on. That's not very smart. Someone blew paint into his face.
Yeah, thank you.
That's what he gets. My daddy calls that payback.
So does my daddy. In fact, my daddy says what goes around comes around. That'll show him.
Yeah, that'll teach kids to not stand up to boys at all.
Either. But I'm bored with Cool Cat anyway. Wonder what else is in this box.
That's not a box.
Well. What do we have here? There's more paint. This gives me a brilliant idea.
I gotta tag something else now. Dude, what was that evil laugh? Did you hear that shit?
What do you wanna do now?
I don't know. But I guess we gotta make some new signs that Butch ruined the other one.
He ruined one sign. Are you kidding me?
Butch turned lemons into lemonade.
And I love lemonade. It's so good.
Hey, Jamie! And you both, get over here!
Oh, man.
What do you want, Butch?
Yeah, what is it?
Yeah, what do you want, man?
Look at this. Let's go have fun. What are you talking about?
We're gonna paint a house.
Lay it out, man.
Yeah, man, lay it out, man.
Having some
lay
fun.
It out for me, man.
We're painting our new logo. We're calling ourselves the bad boys and paint a big
picture. Yeah, I think Derek Savage loves copyright shit, but he wants to call these people bad boys.
Come on, guys.
I'm sure someone will sue for that shit.
Hey, Cool Cat, look! There's another one!
Just randomly sitting there for some reason.
Wow! Now that is groovy! Hey, hey, look, Maria! There's Madison!
Oh my god!
She looks sad! Oh. What's the matter, Madison? You lose your favorite toy?
Twice as bad!
That kid's like 12. What the hell? Why would she be playing with a toy?
It's not pretty anymore. What? That's crossing the line. And it's not just ours. It's two others. It's making all the kids cry.
That's horrible.
And at one of the sandboxes, they even took our toy shovel. Now we can't build sandcastles.
Oh, no. Now they've escalated to stealing. Ooh.
Oh, we're getting triggered.
It's so, so wrong to steal. You should never take something that doesn't belong to you.
Ain't that the truth?
They already know this. Oh my gosh. They're treating everyone like they're fucking idiots.
This neighborhood.
Oh no, look! It's Push the Bully! It looks like he's up to no good!
There's a perfect spot to put the B on. And that B stands for bad boys. No, it don't. I bet it stands for Butch. Shut up!
It stands for bullshit!
What it stands for? I'm with him. I bet it stands for Butch, too.
What about this?
Shut up, bonehead! Here's a perfect spot.
He's about to graffiti our neighbor's wall!
I love the girl in the white shirt. She gives no shits at all. Like, she's just staring blankly, like...
Stop!
She's just staring so blankly.
Cool Cat to the rescue!
Cool Cat's so brave. Yeah, he's a real crime fighter.
Yeah, sure.
Stop! Stop!
Oh no! Here comes Cool Cat! Hey, give me your fish!
Why do you want to paint the wall like that? It looks like Butch left you holding the can!
Yeah, I guess so.
You know, my...
He could have easily run, too. He could have ran away just as easily.
I don't have any enemies. So why do you want to...
There's the guy in the background. You see that shit?
Because nobody loves us. We tag in other people's things so that they know we were there.
Really?
Nobody cares for us. That's why we...
You guys are like 7, are you serious? Come on! What's with this prissy emo shit? Are you serious?
The truth is, there's a lot of people that love you and care for you. I know because I love you. I'm Cool Kid, and I love all kids.
You don't know anyone.
Thank you for caring about us.
That's so how it works.
I have a saying. True integrity means you do the right thing when no one is looking.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Be cool when no one's around.
Yeah. Let's have some integrity and clean up the sandboxes that we tagged. I'm down with that, man.
Yeah, man, I'm real down with that, man. I'm gnarly and shit, man. I'm groovy, bro.
You want to be? You just gotta work hard and make it happen. And that's a saying you can take to the streets.
Yeah. Take it to the street, y'all.
Yeah, let's be something cool. Dawes, that dumb Cool Cat spoiled that plan too. But I got more of them. A lot more.
It's weird. Why do those boys get development? Well, development. But Butch has to be one-dimensional. That doesn't make a lot of sense. It's kind of confusing, don't you think?
All true. You see, I think every kid has something special inside of them. They just have to discover what it is.
Yeah, except Butch. Butch is hopeless, right?
And here's our office.
Exclusive.
Oh, here it comes. Here comes the famous scene.
Have a seat.
Hi, Cool Cat and
Bro. Yeah, but
Jesus Christ! Who saw this shit and thought it was alright?
I hope that's a great name.
Oh, there it is, right there.
Mama Cat made something healthy and tasty for you guys today.
Oh God! I'm loving this, guys. I'm honestly loving this movie so much. It is so bad. Oh man. I don't know. I saw the reviews for this movie and like, this movie looks like to be the funniest thing ever.
Delicious.
I'm glad you liked it. Would you like anything else?
Yeah, hey, how about
a glass
of milk?
There's the mom.
No, that was just perfect.
Yeah, my belly feels great.
Oh, that's
my belly feels as cool as I think I am.
And someone is calling. Hello, this is the cat residence. Hi, Sammy. I'll tell him right now. That was Sammy. He's going to meet you in Hollywood tomorrow for the appointment.
Oh, that's right. Thanks. Hey, kids, how would you like to go to Hollywood tomorrow?
Oh, I sure do. I've never been to Hollywood.
I would love to, but I can't because my grandma's visiting. But can I please go next time?
Hey, of course, Maria. As long as your parents say it's okay.
Thanks, and that would be great. But I better go home before it gets late. We're having an early dinner since Grandma's here.
Didn't you already eat?
You know what, Maria? I'm going to call you as soon as I get back from Hollywood.
And rub it in your face that I went to Hollywood.
Bye-bye, cool cat. Bye-bye, Mr. and Mrs. Cat.
Bye, Maria.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to go upstairs and check my emails.
Hey, okay, buddy.
He's like, yeah, you do that. Even Derek himself was like, yeah, you
do. Hey, come on over here, honey. Look how clean we got everything going right here.
It looks great. Thanks for your help in the kitchen.
Oh, you know I love to help you all the time, Mama. Get over and give me a hug.
Wow, look at this new webpage.
Really?
Look at me. I'm surfing the web.
I'm loving this movie so much. Oh, I do that every time I go on the internet. I'm like, yeah!
I got an email from a John Doe.
A John Doe? That's...
I don't know a John Doe. Ooh, maybe he just wants to be friends. I'll click and see. What? You have a fat nose?
Oh, now he's...
You smell like a dirty dog? What? I'm getting bullied in my own house? And I don't even know who from? That makes me mad. But what should I do?
Just ignore it or delete the message.
I could write something really mean, but I don't want to do that. Plus, whatever I write could stay on the internet for a long, long time.
Well, you're making a movie called Cool Cat Saves the Kids. I think that's going to be that's going to live in infamy for a while, so by all means.
That's it. I should always be cool and tell the truth. So that's what I'll do.
Tell the fuck off.
If you were nice, you would have more friends. And friends are cool. Now to click send. There. I hope this email puts you in a good mood. Wow, that was fast.
Yeah, a little faster than normal.
Friends now. Your breath stinks and smells like cat food? I'm a bully and I'm gonna get you tomorrow? Oh no! What should I do?
Because bullies totally say they're bullies. I love how Cool Cat's sleeping with his eyes open. Magic! Nice green screen. Wow. Nice green screen effect, dude. Seriously, nice green
this
screen
must
effect.
Be dreamland.
Thank you, we have no fucking idea.
Everything is so foggy.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
But wait, why am I in dreamland?
That felt good, though.
I don't care because I'm a bully!
Wait, I
don't want to
get bullied, but what should I do?
Then punch them.
You'll get in trouble if you hit someone.
Not for self-defense.
Not cool.
No, yeah, that fucker's hitting, asking for it. We no one's gonna care.
Well, I guess another option is to hide.
Go to your happy place, Cole. Okay. Go to your happy place. Go to your happy place. It's like Miami Beach in 1983, where people still talk like it's 1983.
So, I'm gonna learn to stand up for myself. Yes, that's a great way to stop bullying. Stand up for yourself.
And how do you do that? How do you stand up for yourself? You gotta do that jerk off thing again.
Wow! What a crazy dream!
But that's a good point. How do you stand up to bullying? You can't just say stand up to it, not, then that'd be it. Show, don't tell, guys. Show, don't tell. Here's some shitty Green Day sound on it.
Are you ready to go to Hollywood? Oh, I sure am. Hey, I made a bowl of cereal with some fresh fruit for you.
Cool. I love fruit.
Hey, all right. Here you go, buddy.
I love everything. Sure, except bullies. That shit gets me triggered.
She's out back watering the flowers.
I sure will.
Cool. Well, hey, we're leaving once you finish. So enjoy, buddy.
Frosting.
There you go.
Oh, my gosh. This is so stupid. This really is so bad.
Come on, cool cat. Let's go to Hollywood. Have some fun here, buddy. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Here, I help you get in the car here. Was it locked?
Yes, it was, Daddy Garrett.
Well, that's for safety purposes.
Wow.
Get your tail in there, buddy. All right. We're going to go have some fun now. Mm-hmm. Where's that rule? Safety first?
That's right, safety first.
All right.
That's right, safety first.
Hello? Wow, this is great. I'll tell Cool Cat right now and thanks. Guess what, Cool Cat? That was a Hollywood parade.
Wow!
It's showtime!
Hi, everybody. It's me, Cool Cat, and I've got a grand-tastic story to tell you.
You got a grand-tastic story to tell you. That grammar, man. That fucking grammar.
Hollywood parade!
Ugh.
But first...
Some of this isn't so bad. It's funny. It's just bad. Like that. We're going to a fun house, but we, from what I take it, wait, you went up to town to say that, and now you're coming home?
Gotta get it. Come on.
Hey, give me a second.
Let's go tell Mama Cat.
Just shut up, man. I'm old.
I race you to the doorway, but you beat me. All right, let's go tell Mama Cat. Oh, what was that?
Why can't you just call her? Like, seriously, you can just call her?
Ooh, Mommy!
Did you see that? Did you see that, like, little line on the framing?
Someone asked me to be in the Hollywood parade!
What's he talking about?
I know, honey, but I was there, and it's the real deal. The Hollywood parade wants Cool Cat to be in the parade to bring happiness to the kids. And hey... I'm cool with it if you are.
Guess well, to see what I did there, guys. I'm cool too.
Oh, but can I, Mommy? Please, can I?
This could be a great experience. So I guess so, if you promise to keep your room clean.
Oh, I promise I'll keep it real clean and nice and shiny.
Of course you can, sweetie.
Hey, you have fun, buddy. Have fun there.
Okay, I will. Bye-bye.
I'll tell you to have fun even though I'm going to be there with you.
You know, I think it'd be a great experience for Cool Cat to be in the parade.
So really? Did you really need to do that just to go up the stairs?
Hello?
Hey, Maria.
Does this woman, does this girl seriously have a picture of her and Cool Cat on her wall?
Happened a day in Hollywood. I was cast to be in the Hollywood parade.
You're joking.
That's look at that shit. Fantastic. Like, really?
What is happening?
And they posted it over some words on the wall. Like, that's stupid. That's a horrible stylistic choice.
Something. I've got a lot to do before then. What should I do?
I don't know the answer to that question, but
I don't know. Just,
know
I mean, you could do it, but.
Advice. I'm going to ask him about that. Well, you know what?
Just like shit.
Can I call you tomorrow?
Sure, Cool Cat. See you tomorrow. Bye.
I'll see you tomorrow on the phone.
It's Betty by time.
Didn't you go to bed like literally 5 minutes ago? My God. What's with this harmonious crap?
It feels great to be awake. And I can have my parents downstairs. I better see what's happening. Ooh. But first, I need to brush my teeth
smelling of that minty fresh breath.
Really?
Can I have some privacy, please?
Yeah, I don't want you looking at my cat penis.
Hey, Daddy Derek. Wow, what a beautiful day. But where's Mama Cat?
Hey, Cool Cat. And you just missed her. Mama Cat went to the beauty parlor with Vivica A. Fox. I think they're having their hair done or something like that.
But why didn't Mama Cat and Vivica go to the beauty parlor? They're already so
beautiful. I'm not saying she just said. Derek just said the reason they went to the hair salon to get their hair done.
But I do want to talk to you about the Hollywood Parade. I want to jazz it up with a new car and a new song.
Wow, that's a great idea. And you
it's like, Daddy, Derek, buy me a car and write a song for me.
Oh, that sounds super
duper. Oh, God.
But what about the song? How about these great new lyrics?
Well, hey, first we got to write it. But I guess we could do that now. Come on, let's go to my office, Cool Cat. Take it. All right. Let's go
just
have fun here.
Right, smack the table and cool shit. Cat.
Well, Cool Cat, this song is really starting to come together great. Do you have any other suggestions?
Oh, Daddy Derek, I'm full of suggestions. Like, how about Cool Cat loves to rock and roll?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Cool Cat loves to play drums.
You do love it. You're really good on drums, too.
Yeah, I'm glad we saw that.
Cool Cat loves the boogie woogie.
Oh, my gosh, Daddy Derek, how could I forget about boogie woogie?
My God, dude, this is fucking dreadful.
This is gonna look great.
Oh, wow. Hey, check this out, Cool Cat. How do you like this dialogue right here for your song?
Ooh,
that's looking groovy.
Ooh.
Oh, gosh. I need something, hang on. I need these cookies. I'm gonna need to stuff my face with something. He's plumbing up the lyrics so badly. It's like the lead singer is Sting. You can't understand what the fuck he's talking about. Or what he's saying, anyway. You know, Derek, it takes more to write a song than just having lyrics solo, lyrics solo, lyrics solo. Oh yeah, bring on the groupies. Bring the drugs, bring it all. Bring it all in.
You said so awesome on that Van Halen guitar.
Hey, thanks, man, and it wasn't me. This is a special guitar. Hey, check it out. It's autographed by the Van Halen band, and it was autographed back in the 1980s.
Wow, that is so awesome. Woohoo! Well, you know what, Danny Derek? I ain't getting ready for
I bet Van Halen's regretting that shit now, isn't he?
Number. It's called Boogie Woogie Time!
Alright, let's go have fun then,
buddy. I won't bring my guitar.
There we go.
Wow, it's pretty dark in here. I hope I can find the switch. Oh, here it is. Wow, Now we're in the green screen room. This is really, really awesome. But how do I turn it on? Which button is it? Well, maybe it's this one. Or maybe it's this one.
Oh my God.
Maybe it's this one. Here it is. Wow. Look at this cool urban feel. This is how I want to start my music
video. Is that the joke? That's not an urban feel? It's a pretty piss poor joke, to be honest.
Get this show rocking with a cool cat, Boogie Woogie.
Yo, yo, yo. My name is Cool Cat and I'm the coolest cat there is. I love to play and have fun and I'm always on the run. The sun is shining and I'm feeling fine, so everybody listen to the words I'm saying. Cool Cat knows the time of day, so he has to say it's time for you and me to play.
This green screen is the worst, dude. It makes the new Ghostbusters movie look good.
I'm a cool cat, yeah, and I love to play. I'm the coolest cat there is, and I'm here to stay. I'm loving life and full of joy, and that makes happiness.
Is it me or is it offbeat?
I can't drive here, and then I shake it right there for the cool cat boogie, and we all can play. This new dance really makes me happy. It's a cool cat boogie, and I love to play. And there's no right or wrong. The rules are simple. As long as you move along, little steps are cool and big steps are two. You can do the cool cat boogie and it's good for you. It doesn't matter if you're young or old, because when you boogie, it's all pure gold. I'm feeling strong like I belong, so everybody come and dance along.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
For everyone, I love to dance and boogie all day. Cool Cat is the coolest cat and he loves to play. I love to read books and that makes me cool, and that's why I'm happy I went to school. I love to dance and move around, and the Cool Cat boogie is my favorite sound. My favorite sound, my favorite sound, my favorite.
Oh God, he's having a seizure, guys. Like, I don't know who they, like, did they change the singer for Cool Cat? Like, it's, like, the singer a different guy? Or is it really the guy in the costume? I don't know. Oh my gosh.
Wow, that was fun! I hope the kids love it!
I don't think they will.
Oh, I bet the kids will boogie to that song.
Hey, it was cool cat.
Because I said so.
Stand there and thanks!
And you better get ready, Cool Cat. It's almost time for the Hollywood Parade.
Yeah, we gotta get this shit over
That's
with.
That's right! It is time to pick up the Cool Cat convertible! Yay! Yay!
Have fun, son. All right.
Wow! This is fun! Aren't the Hollywood Hills beautiful? Let's go to Hollywood Boulevard and check out some cool cars! Look! It's the Back to the Future car!
The DeLorean.
Now we got the Batmobiles. Here's the Jurassic Park vehicle.
It's a Jeep.
Here's the Love Bug, and I love you!
Oh, at least they called that one the name.
It's the Knight Rider car! Oh, wow! Here's the Starsky and Hutch car! Good golly! Here's the red Ferrari from Magnum P.I. Vroom!
I'm sure all the kids know about this shit.
There's no ghost here, and that's because the Ghostbusters car is here! Isn't the Smokey and the Bandit car pretty?
Sure.
Yee-haw! These floats are big. Now, it's time for the red carpet, and I can't wait. Come on, let's go have some fun. Cool Cat's gonna be on television all over the world.
Oh, God.
Hey, everybody. Hey, how are you? Hey, great to be here.
That's so obvious they recorded that before they actually went out there. Like, you don't even hear anybody talking or nothing. Who's that other person driving? Like, who's that chick? Derek's daughter or something?
Cool Cat is the creation of Hollywood's very own Derek Savage. Cool Cat and his adventures are featured in several children's books, including Cool Cat Loves Karate, as well as a new video project called Cool Cat Stops Bullying. Say hello to the coolest cat in town.
Hey! Hello, Derek. What is your plan for the holidays?
Oh, man, we are having so much fun, but Cool Cat and I would love to say to everyone,
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays!
Happy holidays, Cool Cat. Thank you for joining us.
It's like they really were part of a parade, and they just got the film and came, like, and they used the footage anyway, thinking that makes a movie. It's like, yeah, you know what would be great in our movie? All that parade stuff that has nothing to do with the movie whatsoever. Like, really, what does this have to do with the story altogether? What's with that girl screaming effect? Like, that's not even part of this movie. That's so obviously fake. Like, it's the same scream over and over again. Like, it's more and more obvious that they're using it over and over. It's more obvious that it's a fake screen now. Jesus. I bet none of these kids even know who Cool Cat is. Hollywood and Vine. Like, I am Jesus. Bow to me. Oh, gosh. I can't even make out who any of these people are. Like, if they're celebrities or not. Oh, my God. This is so fucking lame. Where does Tail go? Did they take his tail off for some reason? That can't be good for him. Oh, now his tail's back! It's like, come here, coppers! Give me a hug! I promise I'm not black into the suit. God, this is so stupid.
Woo. Wow, Daddy Derek, the Hollywood parade was cool.
Oh, it sure was. And you did a marvelous job, Cool Cat. All the kids loved you.
Wow, but you know what, Daddy Derek? I'm getting really tired. I could use a nap.
Oh, I tell you, I can understand it. You've done a great job. It's been a long day. Hey, why don't you nap in the car while I drive us home? How's that sound? Come on, buddy.
Oh, yeah, I could go to sleep. Now that you said I can. Now, Derek had to open the door for him.
Well, here's your Hollywood book right there, bro. All right.
There it is, bro.
Good money.
Hi, sweetie. Maria called a few minutes ago, and she'll meet you at Vivica's house.
Great. And I can't wait to see Vivica Fox and Eric Estrada.
Oh, hey, that will be a great time.
Why are they meeting at Vivica's house? Is that her parents? Will be late for the cookout? That's the only way that makes sense.
Vivica said any time is great for the kids, and I'll be ready in a couple minutes.
Hey, I bet you will, you fine-looking kitty cat, you.
Hush up, and drop him off at Vivica's.
Okay, honey. Hey, I'll be back in a couple minutes to pick you up.
Yeah, come on, Daddy.
You can't wait like 5 minutes at all. You gotta make up some bullshit reason why Derek can't be there.
Wow, Vivica. Such a beautiful day.
Oh, it sure is, Eric. And where is Cool Cat?
There he is.
He sounds wrong. There he is.
I want to have fun today. And I don't know what to do. You have any suggestions for me? I could use them.
I'm not sure, Cool Cat. Perhaps Eric might have an idea.
Ooh, I got a great suggestion.
How would you like fuck off?
Glass of lemonade. Start your day.
That sounds terrific. Can I please have some lemonade now?
Of course
you can. No. But the cup's empty. That was the lamest fucking burp sound effect I've ever heard in my life. That was so awful.
Would you like to build a sandcastle with me?
Hi, Maria. This is a wonderful day. And that sounds marvelous. Come on.
Let's
go build a cool sandcastle!
Have fun!
Whee!
Woohoo! This is
gonna
be great!
Is it me or does she look younger? Yeah. Like the little girl Maria? Uh oh.
Hey, who's that kid?
I don't know.
Yeah, how'd they get past the security gates? And the bulldogs? That kid should be fucking mince me by now.
All of Cool Cat's friends are cool. That kid looks like he's up to trouble.
He better not be a bully, because I don't like bullies.
I'll fucking shank a motherfucker.
I think we better keep our eye on him.
Oh, look at here. It is a Cool Cat. It's Lil Marie. Making a sandcastle. Whoop dee doo doo. I don't like the sandcastle, so take that!
No!
Did you see that? That kid kicked sand in Cool Cat's face!
And Maria is crying!
Well, then fucking do something about it. Just
I don't care because I'm a bully.
Our sandcastle is broke.
Why do you want to be a bully? Bullies never have any friends, and it's cool to have friends.
Shut up!
I think we better go save him.
Yeah, now we'll do something about it.
I'll get you later.
Now an adult is coming.
Are you okay, Cool Cat Maria?
Did you get hurt?
No, but the bully broke our sandcastle.
And it crushed my soul!
But I don't like bullies, and it's not cool to pick on people. I tried to stop him, but I didn't know what to do. I got scared and became confused.
Oh, it's okay, Cool Cat. People used to pick on me, and then I learned how to react.
Would you both like to hear what Vivica did?
I guess
we have to.
Please tell us now. I don't like when bullies pick on people.
Yeah, please tell us right now. I want to know what to do.
I learned to empower
myself. Let's keep talking about hearing about it.
Being scared of the bully, and I yelled at him to leave me alone. And I yelled very loudly.
Wow! What happened then? Did it work? Or did the bully get meaner with you? Because I don't want that to happen.
It worked great. The bully got embarrassed when I yelled at him, and he ran away.
And I was there. Everybody was so happy because that bully mess with all the kids.
You know, it's like that episode of American Dad. Like, what's her name? Haley's boyfriend had like a rape whistle and Roger mugged him. And when he started blowing the rape whistle, Roger was like, is that the comeback and kick me whistle? Stole the whistle and kicked him in the face. Kind of puts a hole in that whole situation, doesn't it?
On the internet? That's terrible. They should be ashamed of themselves.
Yeah, Derek.
How did that make you feel? Were you sad that there was a bully picking on you?
It made me cry. I was so sad because...
Yeah, she seems younger in this one for some reason.
And that made me feel better.
I'm glad
they magically made all that shit disappear.
I like to be happy. And it is groovy to be happy.
Oh my god.
See, we have something in common, Cool Cat.
Yeah, we're both groovy.
And you're right, it's groovy to be happy.
Oh, that's fuck terrific. Off.
And remember... Always tell your teacher if someone at school bullies you. And don't ever be afraid to go to a trusted adult and tell them.
Yeah, it's not your fault if someone picks on you. And an adult can help you.
That's fabulous advice. It could help me to stop bullying.
You are such a cool cat.
Cool. You want to play in the sandbox and have fun?
Sure.
Like we were just doing literally a minute ago before it took overly long situation that we dragged out as long as possible. Wow, really?
Give me your lunch money, or I'll destroy your sandcastle!
We're not gonna give you our lunch money!
Why the fuck would they have lunch money? They went to a friend's house!
So you better leave us alone!
I'm a bully, and I don't like your sandcastle!
Leave us alone right now!
Yeah, I'm going to tell my parents and teachers about you!
I can't believe it, that bully is back for more!
Then do something!
This time, I want to talk to you.
Yeah, I want to have a word with him too.
I'm gonna shank that bitch!
Vivica, look! Look at the cool cat in action. We're not scared of you anymore. So you better quit bullying us.
Yeah, and you better stop right now.
Look at the way he's laughing when he said that line. Even he knows how stupid that shit was.
You are a real champion, cool cat.
That was really great, cool cat. Maria's correct. You are a real champion.
Yeah, let's not give Maria any credit. She, she served him too, but it was all cool cat.
So much fun playing with you. Let's all be friends, and together we can stop bullying. Yay!
No.
Shoot! I wasn't able to get them over there neither. The darn Vivica Fox and Eric Estrella messed it up. But I'll figure another way to get Cool Cat, so he ain't escaped to nothing yet.
That kid is loving this role. Give the kid credit, he's actually trying. He's probably the best part of this movie if you think about it.
Wow! Mailman must have left one of Daddy Derek's entertainment magazines!
And he takes it upstairs and he finds out the truth about, maturity.
Oh, wow! There's a writing contest! Good golly, Miss Molly! First prize $100! I'm gonna go tell my parents about this! Money, Daddy! Money, Daddy! Ooh, there's this cool writing contest I want to enter, and I need to write a book. So, Daddy dear, since you've written some books, could you help me get started?
I love how there's a no soliciting sign right below is right down there. See it?
Wow, $100! That's a lot of money. I want to enter this contest, and so is your mommy.
My oh my oh my! I can have my hair done at the beauty parlor with $100.
No, it's for kids only. That means I get to enter it and you don't. But
so shut the fuck up, Mom.
Well, of course. We would love
to. Oh, what a dick thing to do, Mom.
Well, first, cool cat, you need to think about something that you like, that you have a passion for. Start right there. Do you have any suggestions?
So you had to bring up inspiration, Derek. I couldn't just write about random shit.
Fish? Ooh, so I'll write a kid's book about that. I'll call him Charlie the Trout. Yes, that's a fabulous name. But I'm going to go right outside. So I'm going to go get started. I'm going to be a real writer.
Charlie the Trout. Trolley the Trout, Trolley the Trout, but what's he gonna do?
That's a good trolley point. What the fuck's a trout supposed to do is have him swim and shit?
Trolley the Trout will have another dream? No. Trolley the Trout swims upstream, and Trolley the Trout, steams? No.
I'm getting fucking triggered.
I know what to do. My daddy said I should do some exercise and have writer's block, because exercise is good for the mind and the body. Jumping jacks! 1, 2, 3, 4! Shadow box! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Yes, he Cool Cat clearly doesn't know how to fucking count.
1, 2!
Notice the jump rope I totally have. It's a groovy jump rope!
Ooh, it's coming to me!
Oh god.
Ooh, I just figured out what to write.
He exercises.
Trolley the Trout swims upstream, and Trolley the Trout makes a lot of friends.
because making a lot of friends is super great. Yay!
He got like an Australian accent there. Hey, did you hear? He's like, it's super great, mate.
I'm in the middle of a really cool scene. Charlie the Trump makes another friend.
Wait, that sounds great. But it's almost bedtime. Come on inside now.
It's like, motherfucker. That's how it's wrong.
You know what, Daddy? I've got some really great news, though. This is my best story yet. And you know what? I think it's some of my best work.
Well, hey. Well, he's only like, well, Cool Cat's supposed to be like 10 years old in this, so it's like.
Later, because I'm not finished with it yet.
Oh, okay, I can understand that. But hey, it's almost late. It's big time. Come on inside. Mama Cat's waiting for you.
Okay.
Just go inside there, son.
Oh, look, he's walking up the stairs normally for once. That's different.
Ooh, I need to try the trout cover.
It's a trout.
My favorite seat and get my muggers. Little yellow here. Little blue here. Ooh. A little green, I tried to
God, drown. This is boring.
Drown some more.
No, I mean.
Make a sign for Charlie.
This started being really funny at first, but now it's starting to get really bland and boring.
Ooh.
There's still about half an hour left of the movie, too.
Huh?
Yeah, you totally drew that in like 2 minutes. You totally did that, Cool Cat.
I'm getting tired. I think it's time to go to sleep.
Ugh.
Well, guys. See
you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Ah. Huh. Anyone see like the Z's like going back in the moon's mouth?
Oh,
like they play that scene in reverse. Like,
I feel
why not play it normally?
Crashed. And something crazy happened. I just came up with the last line for my book. Where's my pen and paper?
He knocked his pitcher over. Did you see that shit?
Yay!
Oh, it's magically back up again.
And now that I've written my book, I realize the creative process is a lot of work, but it all was worth it.
Hurry downstairs, Cool Cat. Breakfast is ready.
Okay, Mommy.
Who the hell names their kid
Cool Cat?
Such
a beautiful day.
Oh, wow. It's such a beautiful day. And I love that
for my God.
Beautiful day. What should I do? I know. I'll do my exercises. Jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3.
This is like the third exercise thing we've had this movie.
1, 2.
There was a little stream.
I can't remember it.
I'm sorry.
Now, I'm going to brush my teeth.
And
wash my face.
And the river flowed and flowed into a giant lake.
Hello.
God, I just love that necklace.
Oh. Time to brush those teeth.
Look at it. Do they really think kids are this stupid?
Looking good.
Oh, white and sparkly. What the fuck? Like I say, if he tries to jump over the railing, I will love it. That's like the best thing ever.
Good morning!
Hey, Cool Cat. I hope you're hungry because we made something tasty.
That's right, honey child. Now sit down.
Good! I can't wait!
It's weird. Like, Cool Cat's able to talk normally, but I think the mother...
Your favorite, sweetie.
Yeah, the mother's not allowed to talk. She had to record this in another place.
Mmm, that's looking good. I hope I get a plate of that.
Oh,
hush up.
What? I'm just finished looking good.
I'm finished, and that was great.
You get to eat this pussy later, Derek.
Hold on. That was quick.
Oh,
did
gosh.
You eat enough for breakfast?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What do you say?
Thanks, Mommy and Daddy.
Hey, that's better. And Cool Cat, just stay in the front yard so we know where you're at.
I will. I promise. Bye-bye.
Oh, my gosh.
Boy, that Cool Cat's something else.
That's an understatement.
Come on, honey. I'll help you.
That's an understate.
Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah.
Here's one.
Let me help you right there.
Oh.
We call this teamwork, huh?
Oh, I love teamwork. It's so much
fun.
This
is so bad. Awkward, man. What the fuck? Is that a boombox he's holding? It got good again, guys. It got fucking good again. That's a boombox?
I'm just boogie woogieing. What do you want to do today?
Hey, this really out. Is from the 90s,
yeah,
isn't
cool,
it?
It's really cool. It
oh, God.
It was awesome.
Jesus
like
Christ.
That. That's pretty.
What's it made
oh,
of?
Oh, man.
I guess some type of rubber. And check this out. It even bounces off your foot.
I wonder if Mikey sees that car.
I hope he does.
How about you what's say it? Something?
There's a car!
Oh, God, he almost oh, died.
That was close. Thanks for warning me about that car.
Yeah, because I couldn't. I totally couldn't have seen it.
You always look both ways before crossing the street.
What's the matter with you running into the street like that?
Yeah, what the fuck,
I
dude?
I wasn't thinking. And that was super close.
Dude, you're like 12. You should know this shit at this point.
I'm always going to look both ways.
If he was like 6, I'm maybe glad. It makes more sense. But he's like 12.
Scary.
That's like common sense
you
at that point.
Do that again.
This is a special news report. Kids beware. There have been several robberies. Bad guys stealing candy from babies.
That's horrible! I love babies! It is not cool to steal candy from a baby! That person? That
like, Cool Cat, I think everybody loves babies, but
babies.
We don't say it out loud like that.
Themselves.
This is another kid's alert. The candy thief has struck again. All the kids are crying. Help, police!
Oh no! Stealing is no good! We need to stop that candy crook! It's our duty to the children!
And if he were to have a gun?
Help! Please help me! A boy just took my candy! And my school books! Now I have nothing to read!
I'll die without something to read!
Now that bad guy's stealing books!
I need my Twilight! Oh, Jesus
Christ.
Where
did he go?
I don't know. I can't see him anywhere. It's like he vanished into thin air.
Help! The bully just stole my candy and he's right there!
What the fuck? What was that?
Oh no! It's Bush the Bully! He's a dirty litter bug! He has to be stopped!
It's up to you, Cool Cat! Go save the children!
Yeah, go get him, Cool
yeah,
Cat!
Yeah, kick his ass, Cool Cat!
I'm Cool Cat and I'm gonna protect the kids!
Yeah, way to not look both ways before crossing the street, you fucking liar and hypocrite. And you're caught for monologuing, you son of a bitch, you stupid little shit. Uh-oh. Oh, epic doge, am I right?
Oh no, the cops!
What are you doing, kid?
You really gonna say it to a cop? Are you serious? You're in arrest for obviously being a bully. That's what you get for dinging up my car, you little brat.
Thank you for your help, Cool Cat. That was very heroic.
Yeah, and what you did there.
And thanks for your help, Mr. Policeman. That was perfect timing.
Now I know why all the kids love you, Cool Cat. We appreciate your efforts to help keep the community safe for the children.
I remember watching I Hate Everything's review of this movie. Apparently that's a porn star. Why couldn't you get a real cop to do this? I mean,
please don't hesitate to call the police if we could ever help. We're here to protect and serve.
Thank you, Officer.
Is he a real cop or is he actually a porn? Like, I heard he's a porn star, but like, is he a real cop?
Bye-bye.
Like, if he's not, then why not just get a real cop? I mean, you had the money for a police car. Why not a real cop? Unless he is a real cop, then. Like, someone tell me if he's a real cop or not. I'm just curious.
Groovy.
Yeah, it's groovy, man.
You should make a kid's movie.
movie about you.
We'll name it Cool Cat Saves the Kids.
That's a
fuck
cool
off movie. Fuck off.
What a great name for a movie. But what are we gonna do now?
What you gonna do now is tell me what all this commotion out here is about.
Well, you
what commotion?
Some dumb bully was doing candy from babies and Cool Cat helped to stop him.
It was awesome. Cool Cat chased down the bad guy.
And then their dumb bully ran right into the cop car. It was like one of those funny TV videos. It was cool.
Cool Cat is a hero. It's and my best friend.
It's called Show Don't Tell, guys. Good you really need to cool repeat
Cat.
This shit.
You did the right thing by helping those kids. I'm proud.
They love hammering this shit
yeah,
in, don't they?
We are too.
That's he did great. Something, right?
But what game we gonna play?
I know.
Who's got a suggestion?
It's like, I know. Who's got suggestions? I know. Who's got suggestions?
I saw a TV show last week where some kids found a whole bunch of cool stuff. Let's go see what we can find.
Okay, slow down here, treasure hunters. The first thing you're going to find is a healthy lunch waiting for you in the kitchen. Mama Cat's waiting for you, so let's get on inside, guys. All right, come on, Cool Cat. Mama Cat's waiting for you now, buddy. Thank you. We need that inside. Let's go inside.
Yeah, don't forget his boombox.
Lunchtime.
He can't boogie Willie without it. Oh my gosh, this is so stupid.
Does anybody want anything else? Any more milk?
Oh no, and that was a great lunch, Mrs. Cat. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, my mom's the best cook in town.
It was very tasty. Would you like me to help you clean up?
That's good, kids.
And you don't see his legs? Like, Cool Cat's legs are actually missing.
This is a special kids report. The candy crook has been released. There's a lack of evidence because the crook ate all the candy. So the police were forced to let him go.
Wow, that kid got off easy, especially for stealing candy from babies.
And it
he said he lack of evidence because he ate all the candy. It's like he admitted it. It's like, I ate it all. What are you going to do about it? Whoa, I guess we got to let you go since the evidence. Oh, wait, you admitted to it.
That sounds like fun. Let's go.
Just leave all that shit to... Yeah.
Here's our lucky stick. It seems like every treasure hunter has one. So, we ought to have one too.
Let's just poke at bushes now.
Cool, what's that over there? See, it's an antique.
Some fucking litter.
An antique can be worth a lot of money.
Some litter.
Eh, just a rusty old can. No treasure here.
You know, it'd be a nice to, you know, pick it up and throw it away. Nice message for the kids.
I see something shiny. I wonder what it is.
Yeah, there is something over there. Seems a silver dollar. One time I found an old silver dollar in a lake and it was cool.
I wonder if it's a fancy ring. I'd love to find a gorgeous sparkly ring.
You know, at this
ring.
Point you should realize what it fucking is.
Maybe there's a bunch of diamonds in it.
That's even better.
And
it's a gun.
Minute, guys. And look closer. That's not a fancy ring or a quarter. Is that what I think it is?
Oh no, it's a gun.
It's a fake looking gun.
A real one.
It is a real gun. I saw the policeman's one before. What should we do?
The policeman's gun?
I don't know. Should we pick it up and take it home, or should we hide it? I don't know what to do. I'm confused.
I'm so stupid.
The first thing we need to do is to stay calm and don't touch it. Then we should tell our parents and teachers about it.
Cool Cat is correct.
Yeah, we'll tell everyone about the gun.
So let's go there now.
It's a gun over there. I can bring it to school and take everyone's lunch money.
You get shot doing it.
Fat time, buddy.
Fat time? It's a little too late for that guy. Yeah, it's a little too late for that. I mean, I'm sorry, I don't want to make fun of a fat kid, but he's making it too easy. I'm sorry.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Hold on, guys! I just saw Butch the Bully take the gun. What should we do? Should we tell someone he has it?
Hey, wait a minute. Isn't that being a tattletale? I don't want to be a snitch.
This kid's like the stupidest one I've ever seen. He's like really that dumb.
Someone, and it's not tattling when someone can get hurt.
Maria's right. With guns, it's always safety first. And it's not snitching if someone could get hurt, especially at a school.
Yeah, Cool Cat's right, and he says it's safety first. That's not being a snitch.
Did you hear that, guys? Safety first, safety first, safety first, safety first, safety first. They said it like 5 fucking times in like the last 30 seconds. Hoping the kids at home are stupid enough to fucking understand. They're smart enough, anyway.
We have got something to tell you.
It's very important.
We found a gun while we were playing treasure hunters, but we didn't touch it.
But then something else happened on the way over here to tell you. I saw Bush the bully take the gun.
What should we do?
Yeah, I'm scared.
Well, first thing is to calm down. You know, are you sure it's real?
Yeah, we're sure.
Well, I'm glad that you guys didn't touch it and that you immediately told me about it. You did the right thing.
Thanks. But what can we do now?
We should report it to the police.
What's your advice, Mr. Derek?
My advice is everybody should go home so I have a chance to...
Yeah, go home with a crazy kid with a gun on the loose.
Tell your parents what happened.
Yeah, totally do that.
If they have any questions. Plus, I'll be
yeah, go home. I know there's some guy out there who's got a gun and he's going to use it to steal your shit and stuff, but yeah, just go on home.
Come on, Cool Cat, just go home. Come on, just go to Mama Cat. Come on.
Aren't you already home?
There we go.
Oh, man.
Hi, James. It's Derek Savage, Cool Cat's dad. Hey, I got something very important I need to tell you about.
Sure, Derek. What's that?
That well, sounds... Oh, that's great. Fucking microphone, dude.
Friends, and they found a gun. And as they were running to tell me about it, they saw Butch pick it up and take the gun with him.
Well, I hate to be mistaken. My boy would never do something like that.
Look, James, this is serious. Cool Cat saw Butch take the gun, and you need to speak with him about this.
Even though I'm sure you're mistaken, I'll look into it, Derek.
Hey, thanks, James. Take care. Hey, Mama Cat, I just talked to Butch's daddy, and he's one investigator for us. I'll come help you out in the kitchen, honey.
Oh, now they're playing it right.
Hey, Cool Cat, good morning. Time to get up.
I kind of like those beach towels.
Thanks for waking me up.
I'm not going to lie, I kind of like those beach towels. They look really cool. I like that.
Brought the gun to school.
It's better than having a bunch of fucking pictures of yourself over the fucking walls.
So everything will be okay.
I got sick posters of Batman Arkham Knight.
So get ready for school.
Okay, I'll get ready.
Okay, Tiger, see you in a minute.
Oh, epic slow motion walk.
Oh no! There's Butch the Bully, and he's got the gun!
And he's showing it to that kid!
Oh no, what should we do?
Okay, kids, don't panic and just stand beside me.
I'm scared. Yeah, I don't want
to because you're totally safe all the way over there.
You'll be alright. Our teachers will help.
Are you sure?
I know our teachers will help. They care for us, and they will help.
guys.
Well, okay, I'm not gonna make fun of that.
Okay, kids, come on, just get inside the school. They'll help us, they'll call the police.
Then everything will be
yeah, let's
cool
go to the school the where the gunman is. That's totally the right idea.
Come on, kids, let's get inside. Come on now. Come on.
Yeah, let's go inside to the school where the fucking gunman is. Absolutely. Even if the gun is. Ugh.
Put the gun down. Put the gun down right now.
Do it for it. That cop will shoot before he do this.
Put the gun down.
He totally shoot.
They got me again.
So get you.
Here, girl. Get the car.
Like I said, maybe the guy is a real cop. I don't fucking know.
Look, the problem is over. You guys worked together and you turned a potentially bad situation into something good. You should be proud of yourselves.
A gunman came to school and got... A gunman came to school. It didn't really become a good situation. It was just the end of a bad one. That doesn't automatically make a situation suddenly good.
Juvenile in custody cohort.
We're proud of you, Cool Cat, and the teachers love you.
Who the fuck are you?
I had a lot of help from my friends, and it's terrific to have friends.
Oh, great. So they actually gave credit to the other characters for once. How nice is that? Only 11 minutes left. Thank God.
So cool when they announced.
Actually, less than almost 10 minutes now.
All I have to say is congratulations.
Thanks, Maria. And you helped.
We worked hard together and it paid off. And now, good to do a great job for the kids.
You can say that again.
Yay!
Well, congratulations. We had faith in you, son.
There you go, buddy. We knew you could do it.
Cool. And you know what? We are really, really thirsty. Is there any lemonade?
Of course there is.
Hey, why don't you
go? They're here in the microwave for some reason.
We'll bring it to you, Mr. School President.
Thanks. Come on, Maria. Let's go have some fun.
Jesus fucking Christ. Gotta jerk off and shit
now
again.
Here is something refreshing, and here's something cool. Check it out, Cool Cat. You won the National Kids Writing Contest.
The National?
Here's your certificate.
You're telling me that out of the entire United States, he won.
Congratulations.
Yay!
Oh, I am so proud of you, sweetie.
Oh, well, there's the doorbell.
You can see how badly Photoshop Cool Cat's hat was it? Her head is in there. Look how bad. Look at it! That's obviously Photoshopped in there. Like, they only had, like, one costume. That's it. And they had to share it.
It's about making great stories. And this award's for the kids.
For the kids who did absolutely nothing!
You're on a roll. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Maria.
This
Cool Cat and Maria. I wanted to apologize for all the dumb stuff I did. I'm sorry.
All the way a long time ago.
It's okay. And thanks for apologizing. But how'd you get out so fast? We saw a policeman get you.
My mama got me out, and she spanked my butt. Wait. Oh, man.
You are not the same kid at all.
I'm not doing any
that is like
stuff no more.
Wow. That's great to hear. But hey, buddy. Have a seat.
That is the worst.
It's
that's like, that's not even the same
kid.
Fucking kid.
So much has happened, right, Maria?
It's like either they waited 3 months to wait for his hair to grow off before they decided to film this, or they got someone totally different, which is what I think happened.
See, that's why
that may be racist.
Need to follow their heart.
Cool, but what about bullying?
Well, we learned that it's important to stand up for yourself and not be afraid to yell and draw attention. Because remember, bullies don't like attention.
That's right.
Wow,
and
nice audio cut out there.
I learned that it's not cool to tag someone's property. Bottom line, man, if you don't want them to mess with your stuff, don't mess with theirs.
That's right. Don't mess with someone's property.
And what about when we found that gun, Cool Cat? Your advice was so smart. Stay calm, don't touch it, and immediately tell an adult.
That's an intelligent thing to do. But what about cyberbullying?
I was so mad when Butch the Bully was cyberbullying me. How do you stop
him? He never cyberbullied you. He just texted you with a phone.
I thought long and hard about this. And with cyberbullying, you kind of can't really stop it if you don't know who it's coming from. But my best advice, just ignore him.
Yeah.
Such a hypocritical statement.
So don't lower your standards by playing their stupid game. In other words,
yeah.
Don't let them punk you into playing their game.
And that's right.
Yeah.
That's fantastic advice.
Yeah.
Don't let them punk you.
And guys, I'm Cool Cat, and I love you. And friends are great. So let's all be friends and have fun together.
Yeah.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Cool Cat.
Yeah.
Cool Cat. It's over. Oh, it's finally over. Hang on, there's some stuff in the credits we gotta see. Alright, so there's an after credits scene. Oh boy, this ought to be good. Alright, ready? We're gonna start it in 3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm Derek Savage, and I'm the creator of Cool Cat. I hope you really enjoy the video, and I'd like to introduce you to our Cool Cat family. First, here's Cool Cat.
Hi! If you want to be a cool cat, don't be a bully.
And this is Miss Vivica A. Fox.
Hey, remember, to be a cool cat, no bullying.
This is Mr. Eric Estrada.
We're going to say this six times, everybody.
Be a bully. Be cool and don't be a bully.
And this is Jessica Salzer. She praises Maria.
I've been bullied before. It hurt my feelings. So remember to be nice and stop bullying.
And this is Connor Dean. He plays her bully.
I might play a bully, but it's not cool to be a bully, so never be a bully.
Hey, I'll tell you what, guys. Always remember, please, Cool Cat loves you, and if you want to be a cool cat, don't you be bullying with nobody, because it's not cool.
Yay!
All right. That's it. That's the end of the movie. That's it. That's the end of it. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh. It's as bad as they all said it was. Oh, fuck, dude. I mean, it was hilarious. This movie was fucking funny as fuck. I loved it. I did enjoy this movie. It was fucking hilarious. I loved it. It's kind of hard to be, you know, hard on a movie that actually, you know, like, I feel like this genuinely was made in good spirit. Like, I feel like they genuinely were trying to teach a good message and, you know, but it all comes off wrong. Like, so, you know, it's kind of hard to be, you know, so mean on something that's really, you know, trying to teach a good message, but it's all bot. It's a botched message. Like, you know, it's so shallow and two-dimensional. It's so half-assed. One-dimensional, actually, not two. All around, it's just it really fucks up the moral. You know, like, for instance, like, in the beginning of the movie, you have scenes where, like, remember the two bullies were, like, tagging the fence or whatever? And, you know, Cool Cat stops him, and then they have some, like, well, development. Like, but it makes no sense, because why can't Bush have that development? Like, these two kids can have a change of heart and suddenly become, you know, good kids, but Bush is just a hopeless, heartless bastard? What's up with that? Like, along with that, there's also all the it issues. Like, given the budget of the film, I don't really love to harp on the shit like the Comic Sans and, you know, all the production issues. I mean, okay, to be fair, yeah, I'm gonna be a little mean on that, because, I mean, I don't have issues with, like, audio, and I can edit a lot better myself, so, you know, that shit that I can do, and I've never had any real formal training, that I'm gonna be hard on. But stuff like Comic Sans, given the budget and everything, I'm not gonna be too hard on, because I use Comic Sans in my videos, so it's like, whatever. If this was a big budget film that was released in theaters, then I'd totally be hard on it, because I expect better. But, yeah, this is, like, easy, like, a movie you find, like, in, like, the $5 bin at Walmart, or, like, you see it, like, the D.A.R.E. program, or something like that. But I think the thing that makes this film the worst part of it is the fact that Butch is just an extreme. Like he's what everyone thinks a bully is, but not a realistic one whatsoever. Like, bullies have a life outside of being a bully, you know? And it's just, being someone who's been bullied before, all I can tell you is that, no, bullies are nowhere near this corny or stupid. Like, you know, they do have hobbies and lives outside of bullies, but, yeah, it can actually get pretty bad. Now, I understand this is a movie made for six-year-olds, but even then, it is so fucking dumbed down. Like, it loves to talk down to its audience like they're just the biggest morons ever. It never knows when to just let something play out. Instead, it has to hammer the message in as much as possible. Like, repeating lines and saying it over and over and over again. Like, with the gun scene, it's like, safety first, Cool Cat's right, safety first, Cool Cat's right, safety first. Like, see, it's like, we get it. Your audience isn't that fucking stupid. Like, I get it. This movie's made for six-year-olds, and if you have to spell it out a little, I understand. But you're doing it way too much. You are going way too far. You're just spelling way too much out. And it just gets annoying. Like, even kids will probably, like, look at this and think, this is kind of stupid. And, there's also, like, shit, what did I want to talk about? It was in my mind. Oh, yeah, the Hollywood shit. Fucking, what's the point of that? Like, seriously, what does that have to do with the movie at all? It makes no sense. Why have that? Like, it has nothing to do with the story. It doesn't tell anything at all. Like, it's just really bad. But despite all this, I kind of recommend this film. It's just so fucking good. It's so fucking hilarious, and how awful it is. Like, it's just, this is like Alex himself said it. It's one of the funniest movies I've ever seen. Like, It's just a really, it's just a rare gem that you ever see. I kind of want Derek to make another Cool Cat film because I want to see what else can happen. I really do. I'm kind of curious, you know, to watch him snuggle up to his cat wife and all that stuff. I mean, it's awkward and really, really weird and awful to watch, but like I said, it is so bizarre and just so fucking funny. I kind of want it. I kind of want to see it happen, to be honest. But yeah, it's like, yeah, this was not a good movie in the slightest. Was it worth all the bullshit that went over YouTube over the last couple months? Or at least back in, like, winter, I think, like, around that time? Probably not, no. There are easily way worse movies that could have been, you know, blown so out of proportion like it was when Derek issued a copyright strike on literally everybody, so, you know. But, yeah, so I'm going to review this movie. I'm definitely going to do something. Bob wants me to, so. That being said, yep, Cool Cat Saves the Kids coming. Now, for anyone else who's wondering, my normal video will come. I have an idea for what I want to do, since TF1 is a dick, and they literally don't allow any of their footage whatsoever to be used. Like, you use anything, and they'll take you down immediately. And they'll be really fucking smug about it. So, like I said, but I have an idea of how to get around it. So yeah, we'll see that when we get to that. But it's coming after the Cool Cat video. But with that being said, that's the movie. So what did you guys think of Cool Cat? Did you find it awkwardly hilarious or cringeworthily awful? Let me know in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next video. Styles and guys, rock on.